This is HSK3, we are in the workbook, lesson number 6, and we're going to correct page number 38. In this activity, we listen to different dialogues. At the end of each dialogue, we have a question. To answer this question, we are given 3 possible answers. According to what we heard, we need to choose the correct answer. In question number 16, we find 3 possible answers. The first one, 在学校工作过. Remember that we've been studying this particle 过 in order to express past experience. So, at school, worked. B, 在女的公司工作过. At woman's company, worked. And C, 一直没有工作. Never had a job.
16. 你妻子找到新工作了吗?
还没呢。 他刚离开学校, 最近一直在家休息。
你问问他, 想不想来我们公司?
谢谢你, 我回家就告诉他。
关于男的的妻子, 可以知道什么? 16.
你妻子找到新工作了吗?
还没呢。 他刚离开学校, 最近一直在家休息。
你问问他, 想不想来我们公司?
谢谢你, 我回家就告诉他。
关于男的的妻子, 可以知道什么?
So there is a dialogue, and we have a woman saying, 你妻子找到新工作了吗? Has your wife found a new job? The man says, 还没呢。 Not still. 她刚离开学校,最近一直在家休息. She has just left the school, so lately all the time is at home resting. 你问问她想不想来我们公司? Ask her if she wants to come to our company. 谢谢你,我回家就告诉她. Thank you. Once I arrive home, I will tell her. 关于男的妻子可以知道什么? What can we know about this man's wife? 在学校工作过, at school worked. Because here the man says, 她刚离开学校, she has just left the school. So we suppose that previously she was working at school. Now we continue with question number 17. The first answer, 现在更漂亮, now more beautiful. Letter B, 小时候更漂亮, when she was little, was more beautiful. 最爱看照片, what she loves the most is to see pictures.
17.
这些都是你女儿的照片吗?
对,这是今年的。
那是他六岁时的。你女儿越来越漂亮了。谢谢,她最爱听这些了。关于女儿,可以知道什么?17。这些都是你女儿的照片吗?对,这是今年的。那是她六岁时的。你女儿越来越漂亮了。谢谢,她最爱听这些了。 关于女儿,可以知道什么?
So we have a man, he says, 这些都是你女儿的照片吗? All these are your daughter's pictures? 对,这是今年的,那是她6岁时的。Yes, that's right, they are from this year. That moment, she was 16 years old. 你女儿越来越漂亮了。Your daughter is getting more and more beautiful. Remember, 越来越, more and more. The woman says, 谢谢,她最爱听这些了. Thank you. She likes the most is to hear these kind of things. 关于女儿可以知道什么? What can we know about the daughter? So, the answer, A, 现在更漂亮. How do we know that? There is a key here in this expression, 越来越漂亮了. Is getting more and more beautiful. Now we continue with question number 18. 考得不好, did an exam badly, not well, 睡不着 slept badly, and 喜欢看电视 likes watch TV.
18
我刚到北京，晚上总是睡不着。
我睡不着的时候，喜欢看电视，你也看看吧。
我听不懂汉语，也看不懂汉字，多没意思啊。
那跟我聊聊天吧。
男的有什么问题？18
我刚到北京，晚上总是睡不着。
我睡不着的时候，喜欢看电视，你也看看吧。
我听不懂汉语，也看不懂汉字，多没意思啊。
那跟我聊聊天吧。
男的有什么问题？
Again, we have a conversation here between a man and a woman, and the man says, 我刚到北京，晚上总是睡不着。I've just arrived to Beijing, the capital of China. At night, always cannot sleep. Remember, complement of possibility. 睡不着 I cannot reach this goal, which is to sleep. And the woman says, 我睡不着的时候喜欢看电视，你也看看吧。When I cannot sleep, I like watching TV. You also watch.The man says, 我听不懂汉语，也看不懂汉字，多没意思啊。I cannot understand Chinese, also cannot understand characters, 多没意思啊。It's meaningless, not worthy. So the woman says, 那跟我聊聊点吧。In that case, you can speak to me. 男的有什么问题？ What is the man's problem? So we can see,that the answer is B, 睡不着 slept badly, cannot sleep. 19. The first answer, 去商店买东西了 go to the shop to buy things. B, 找不到回家的路了 cannot find the way back home. And C, 帮孩子的忙了 has been busy helping a kid.
19
怎么回来这么晚去哪儿了
你不是让我给小猫买点吃的吗刚才我去商店了。
商店就在楼下你还去什么地方了
刚出商店有个孩子找不到回家的路了。我过去帮他给他家里打了个电话。
男的为什么回来晚了19
怎么回来这么晚去哪儿了
你不是让我给小猫买点吃的吗刚才我去商店了。
商店就在楼下你还去什么地方了
刚出商店有个孩子找不到回家的路了。我过去帮他给他家里打了个电话。
男的为什么回来晚了
We have a dialogue, we have a woman, and she says, 怎么回来这么晚去哪儿了 How can you be coming back so late? 去哪儿了 Where have you been? The man says, 你不是让我给小猫卖点吃的吗刚才我去商店了 Didn't you tell me that I go to the shop to buy something to eat for the little cat? I've just gone to the shop. The woman says,商店就在楼下你还去什么地方了 The shop is right here in this building. You also went which place? And the man says, 看出商店有个孩子找不到回家的路了。我过去帮他给他家里打了个电话。I've just went out the shop. There was a little boy who couldn't find his way back home.So, I help him to make a phone call to his or to her house. And the question, 男的为什么回来晚了? Why the man has come back late? So, the answer is, 帮孩子的忙了。Because he was busy helping a kid. Now the last one. The first answer, 手里的东西多, the hands are full of things. 看不见前边那个人, cannot see that person in front. And 离周明很近, from here to 周明 very close.
二十。
看,前边那个人是不是周鹏?
离得太远,我看不清楚。
我们快点走过去,看看是不是他。
刚才买了这么多东西,你也不帮我拿,我走不快。
关于男的,可以知道什么?二十。
看,前边那个人是不是周鹏?
离得太远,我看不清楚。
我们快点走过去,看看是不是他。
刚才买了这么多东西,你也不帮我拿,我走不快。
关于男的,可以知道什么?
Again, we have here a dialogue, and there is a woman who says, 看,前边那个人是不是周鹏? Look, that person in front is or not 周鹏?离得太远,我看不清楚。It is very far. I cannot see clearly. 我们快点走过去看看是不是他。Let's go fast past there and see if it's or not him. 刚才买了这么多东西,你也不帮我拿,我走不快。I've just bought so many things. If you don't help me,I cannot walk. 关于男的可以知道什么? What can we know about the man? So the answer A. He has many things in his hands. With this, you have the correction for page number 38 in the workbook.